introduce you to my good friend from Washington.
Boston.
This is Ian Motha. Come on, give it up.
Boston.
Thank you. He's a massive Beatle fan, and I'm a massive fan of Cavern. And it's so exciting to be here. And I thought, gosh, get up on the stage, man, and do some songs now, man. So I'm going to let him go and then take the lead.
Thank you very much. This is incredible. Tony's the first musician that I met in Liverpool last year, and he immediately led me up on stage with him at the Cavern Pub, and this is a major honor.
It's a major honor for me. I'd also like to say a lovely thank you for this pint from a lovely man, from a lovely place, from a lovely football club, Wolverhampton. And that is genuine, actually. You're the closest team, closest Premier team to where I now live. And, I used to live in Tottenham. So there you go. So I've done my bit now. I was going to do it. I'm going to figure out just a couple of songs that I can do this rock. Sing a Beatles song.
You're gonna lose that girl.
treat them, what else can I do?
Quite like this. La, 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 la. Falling, yes, I'm falling.
this much, she's just the girl for me. I want the world to see her again.
Yeah.
Wolverhampton, did you hear that lovely message? Are you still with us, Wolves, here or what?
Yeah.
If we do one, you know, will you sing it?
Yeah.
Let's do a song from 1968.
Thank you.
it's not all day.
That's about right here.
Please don't put your life in the hand of a rock and roll band. It will go away. So it's a revolution from my head. Could you say the prayers on heaven tonight?
Good news, I'm finally rich.
Thank you.
But Ian's dinner, can you give us a nice round of applause from Ian all the way from Boston?
You know that can be bad. Ellie Skeggs.